For the first time, the Commission is obliged to request a euro area country to revise its draft budgetary plan. But we see no alternative than to request the Italian authorities to do so. We have adopted an opinion giving Italy a maximum of 3 weeks to provide a revised draft budgetary plan for 2019. Unfortunately, the clarifications received yesterday were not convincing to change our earlier conclusions of a particularly serious non-compliance with the recommendation addressed to Italy by the Council on 13th of July. The Italian government is openly and consciously going against commitments made. The total cost of servicing Italy's debt is among the highest in Europe. It has to be covered by taxpayers every year. To give an example, last year Italy spent about the same amount on servicing debt as it dedicated to education. Experience has shown time and again that higher fiscal deficits and debt do not bring lasting growth, and excessive debt makes your economy more vulnerable to future crises. Therefore, if looser fiscal policy affects confidence, it can actually have the opposite effect on growth. We are entrusted by all member states to uphold mutual commitments and common interest. It's our job and duty.